And so we got our very own Hamilton here with our collaboration with Music House. Our students have been working so hard, week back week. We have our own producers and sounds, and you're right, authentic work, things that take them to the next level in the real world that they can connect to. And so I only saw a sneak peek preview of it, but we're excited, and so I'm ready to see the full show. Students and all your hard work and talents, we celebrate you, our staff, Music House Richard. Thank you all for a wonderful opportunity that you brought here to the West Side and the Austin community, the international George Rogers Clark Elementary School.
Great, thank you. And I'd like all the students to thank your teaching artists. They have taken time to show you a lot that happens in our music industry, in our entertainment industry, in terms of lighting, in terms of sound, in terms of technology, in terms of choreography. We've got professionals here, and we can't thank you enough for bringing your talents to our school of India. And I know it's not an easy job every day to, they come into schools. Thank you all our Clark students for being wonderful students for them, to be able to share their talents with you, and then you in return can take those talents, and we know that you will use these. This experience will be very, very valuable as you move through your schooling careers and your life. So thank you very much for all of your talent, and with further ado, we're going to get started.
I do want to all of the stories and all of the beats were student-centered. But in between some of the songs that you're going to see being presented, there's also beats that have been made by students. And all about 112 students had the opportunity to get on an app called Soundtrap and to make loops and to make songs that they could practice along with. So without further ado, before we start, I would like to introduce our teaching artists working the video projector and curating the pictures and the stories and the artwork that the children made, Mrs. Sarah Heyman. Our music producer, who really had to work with the students, sometimes one-on-one, sometimes with the whole group, to track and double track and work his magic in a recording studio, which sometimes was a closet, sometimes it was like a little office with a window, and Mr. David Castellani. Our hip-hop, and otherwise theater teacher, Mr. Mbale Guiwe. Now, without further ado, the elite music makers!
Make much that they can't enjoy themselves.
So we just wanted to make this song just to let you guys all know that life is short, and please make the best of your life, and make sure you live life to the fullest. Thank you.
Chicago has murders everywhere. It's a mystery. No one knows how it happens, but we need a safe. Let's make it murder. Make it good for everyone. No more murder in Chicago. That's my call. No more murder in Chicago. No more, no, no, no. No more murder in Chicago. No more, no, 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 no. No one local kills. Well, some things may kill you, but well, that's a shame for us. Let's bring peace to our city. No more murder.
Another thing called Jake, but I'd rather go by. be right with Jordan, cause I'm scoring. Can't wait, they know that I'm important. I'll be in the city, you know that I got the money. Everybody know you got special. I got some money, you got some racks so. Up. Everybody know you got my mask up. Got my mask on, but it's really all mine.
Thank you. Donald John Trump should retire. They named Donald Kidd going low, and I am going. They named Donald Trump out of here like a time.
Love yourself, but yeah.